The get yourself a disco sounding beat and filter it. Add the drum loop. Put a fat kick. Let's drop. More bass.